Hello friends, we are here to solve this problem in which we have the problem as in the circuit shown below, what is the value of V? That is, we have to find the